Arguing. Hill was booked into the Alvin S. Glenn Detention Center.
In Lexington, a man is facing attempted murder charges after a family argument turned into a shooting. Lexington County deputies say 48-year-old Timothy Brewington shot at someone while trying to break up a family argument. This happened at a home on Pond Branch Road. According to deputies, the person Brewington shot at was not hurt, but Brewington is facing multiple charges, including attempted murder and possession of a weapon during a violent crime. He's being held at the Lexington County Detention Center. Advocates are pushing state lawmakers to pass a bill to make medical marijuana legal here in South Carolina. Still to come at 6, where the bill sits.